Racing, next move from the inside began very slowly, and Prince Sean in the end came out of the gate awkwardly, hopping and jumping, and he's back second last as Ganas won the start and went straight to the lead. Sahal out wide is second, Tally Ho pushing through in the middle, and Parvez on the rail. Three quarters of a length away, Hard Jan, and then Tag Seed. Blue Colours and Red Cap travelling out wide. Enjoy Dubai, midfield on the fence. A length to Need to Know, and then Carnaby Street, Lord Tiger, Sir Hale, followed by Mousselem. A long break to Prince Sean, and two lengths away, Next Move, who brings up the rear as Ganas took them onto the turn. First quarter in 24.8, and the favourite showed the way, coming onto the bend. Tally Ho on the outside is proving a nuisance, and they're 2.5 in front of Hajan on the outside of Parvez. Then Sahail and Enjoy Dubai on the rail. Mousselem the Grey coming to the outside, running on, but Ganay's got away with 250 to go. Ganay's two lengths in front. Parvez second, Hajan third, Ganay's in front. He's getting tired. He's still got two lengths over Parvez. Need to Know's flashing along the inside at the end, but the post too close, and Ganay's beat the fast finishing Need to Know. Parvez ran third, Tag Seed fourth, Carnaby Street fifth, making ground. Then Enjoy Today, Hajan, Mousselem, Sir Hale, Lord Tiger, Next Move, followed then by Mousley. Tally Ho showed pace, didn't work, he got tired, and Prince Sean came in last of all.